the mixed doubles on court one. Zhang Zhenfeng and Wei Yashin, the qualifiers from China, the upstarts really, taking on Feng Yanzhe and Wang Gongping, their compatriots. So this is the path. There were, of course, a number of mixed doubles pairs here from China in the setup. Wang Yingliu, Wang Dongping's former partner, in there as well. There could have been an interesting, intriguing matchup there had they won earlier on, but they didn't, obviously. No Wang Yachong and Zhong Xiaowei here for this one. They would be the outstanding pair, of course, in mixed doubles. They've got a 90% win rate overall in matches, so they would have been certainly the pair to look out forward to, but they withdrew for one that started. That's a withdraw as well for the final of the India Open last weekend. So Zhang Zhenfeng and his partner Wei Yashin coming out. Jiang is a former World Junior Championship silver medalist in a mixed team event and mixed doubles bronze medalist, both in 2019. This is the pretty new pairing of Feng Yanzhe and Wang Dongping, who is of course the most experienced of the four. Feng Yanzhe has a gold medalist for Sudirman Cup in 2021 and a former World Junior Champion in 2018 mixed team and 2019 in mixed doubles.
Hello.
And it's Wang Dongping, of course, who's the big star. This is the first meeting between the pairs, unsurprisingly. Wang Dongping,
I'm pretty close.
I have is an Olympic champion in 2020 in mixed doubles. World leg championships, actually not won that before. 2018 silver, 2019 and 2022 it's bronzes.
On my right
he's
side
also got a couple of golds in the Sudirman Cup in 2019 and 2021.
Sir, will serve.
Will silver serve in 2017. Yuba Cup also a gold medal in 2020. In 2022, she got a silver and a bronze in 2018. Asian Games right here in Jakarta. She got a bronze in the mixed doubles and a silver in the women's team event. She's a former Asian champion in 2018 and 2019 in the mixed doubles. She's got a silver last year in Manila and a bronze in 2017 in both doubles and mixed doubles. Bronze medal Asia Mixed Team Championships in 2017 and is a former World Junior Champion in the mixed team event. So Wang Dongping's got plenty of accolades. After some recent stumbles with Wang Yiliu, they've decided to separate her and partner with this man here, Jiang Zhenfeng, who's 21, 184 centimeters tall from Guangxi in China. Excuse me, I'm just, but this is the other partnership, I should just correct myself. And he's partnered Jiang rather with Wei Yashin, who's from Hunan, playing more or less at their best ever ranking. And these two have not really won anything yet, of course, on the World Tour, apart from Indonesia Masters last year, the Super 100, I should add. So can they do the other Indonesia Masters now? Results along the way, they've dropped a couple of games. But they have really started to look quite impressive. Feng Yanzhe, 21, tall man, 193 centimeters tall from Tianjin. They've had a few matches together, but it's been a while. Only partnered together this tournament for this year, after Huang Dongping was for a long time with Wang Yiliu. She's 165 centimeters tall from southern China. Of course, she is a former world number one, as I mentioned, with Wang Yiliu.
Ready
that was achieved
to play
in April of 2018. But they've had a very good time of it so far, haven't dropped a single game. Could have been tricky against Tom Jaquel and Delphine Delrue. No problems for them. Latif Johari of Indonesia in charge of this one. Shailesh Kulkarni of India is the service judge. Thing is,
ladies and gentlemen,
Jiang is not
on
really
my right, Feng Yangzi and Wang Dongfeng, China.
500. His first
and on my left,
500.
Jiang Zhenbang and Wei Yaxing, China.
They were very good against Yuki Kaneko and Misaki.
Wei Yaxing to serve
Matsutomo.
To Feng Yangzi. Level.
They beat Huang Dongping's former partner, play. Wang Yiliu, along the way. And they're certainly a pair to watch out for.
Third over, one love.
Feng and Huang, by virtue of Huang's pedigree, will come into this as the favourites. Zhang gets the first point of the board, though, for his pairing.
Sarasova, 1-2.
Feng Yangzi, as last year, they had a bit of an experimentation with him and Huang Dongping. Can run us up at the Denmark Open and the Hilo Open.
Feng Yangzi challenges goes in.
First challenge of the match.
Correction out. Sarasova. Oh,
good job there.
3-1. Play. Sarasova, 2-3.
Yeah, they started working together, these two, towards the end of last year. Huang Dongping and Feng Yangzi. And perhaps I would have looked towards the tilt at the Olympics, which of course Huang Dongping won with Wang Yiliu before. Remember those two. Huang and Wang. They played earlier this year, Huang and Wang. Right way, and she had to defend for a life there.
Sarasova,
not easy.
5-3.
Yeah, Huang and Wang started the year together, Malaysian Open. They were out in the just the second round. They did get to the final of the India Open, but lost to Yuta Watanabe and Arisa Higashino. There was a, when I say lost, they had to walk it over, give a walkover. There was some gastroenteritis going on. Oh, that's so well done. Well, it looked a lost cause, but Feng somehow digging that one out. Look at how tight this was. He looked in real trouble. Well, unfortunately, we're not going to see that, but yeah, defending was brilliant. Just a little earlier in that rally. Try to let that go.
Six.
In the thunk, but it stopped just short.
Play.
Well left this time.
7-5. 6-7.
When you remember that this pairing of Jiang and Wei, when we got together last year.
Seven all.
And this is their biggest tournament that they've played in so far. Super 100 and
seven.
The rest of them international series, international challenge events. The international Super 100 was the Indonesia Masters, as I mentioned, which they went on to win. So not quite as impressive as the pairing of Liu Shengshu and Tong Shuxian early in the women's doubles.
Seven.
He comes at a height, doesn't he? 1-9-3. Feng Yangte. Well, that's frustration.
So back, 8-9. Challenges all in.
That was called in. And I think Jiang are asking. Well, that's a good challenge.
Correction up. 9-0. Play. 10-9.
So pretty tight so far in this mixed doubles final.
Interval.
So Jiang and Wei now have the lead. It's 2 points in this first game. 11-9 up.
Twenty seconds. Eleven-9. Play.
Pulls one back immediately.
10-11.
Kills it off at the net there. Hong Yeon-tae.
Service over. 12-10.
Well wide there from Jiang.
Serves over, 11-12.
They've drawn square and
all.
Now, will that just have a bit more of experience here for Huang Dongping and a partner now start to show through? Jiang and Feng and Huang looking to press home that advantage. This is the first tournament for both pairs this year.
Sarasota, 13-0.
And in a pretty short time together for both pairs, Feng and Huang have played matches together, Feng and Huang. Sorry, 21 matches, I should say. And won 17 of them. It's an 81% win rate. No mistake there, Jiang. I think that's impressive.
Service over, 14-all.
Jiang and Wei have won 23 out of 25.
Thank you.
Matches together. That's 92% rate. That's as up there with Jiang Sui and Huang Ya-chong. Admittedly, not so much on the World Tour, but still. we've got to win those matches, and they really want to establish themselves. Well, we haven't had one of those today. Service ball called, if I'm not mistaken. First one of the day. Feng and Huang just in front here. That's being challenged. I actually thought that might have just squeezed in.
Goals in.
Well, they were right. Good work.
Correction out.
They move too clear now.
17-15. Play.
Feng makes no mistake there.
18-15.
And they're edging away now, three ahead of their opponents. And that's also what they need to win this first game. Yeah, they're looking very good now, Feng and Huang. Remember, they haven't dropped a game yet in this tournament. Points to that.
20 game point.
And Huang apologizes, because that certainly looked like it was going out. She didn't need to play it, but doesn't matter. They've won the point, and they've now got 5 game points here. And Huang Dongping have taken that first game, 21-15. They were matching each other for much of that first game until just after the interval, when they accelerated things, the slightly more experienced pair. Thank you.
20 seconds. 20 seconds. Second game. Level play.
Well, that's nicely finished off at the net. She's enjoying herself on the big, big smiles on her face. That's an excellent start for Feng and Huang, carrying on the momentum they had from the towards the end of the first game. Nine of the last 10 points. Feng and Huang, that just shows how dominant they are at the moment. I should add over 9 consecutive points.
Four, one.
That run of, they had a very good run of 6 points in a row right at the end of that first game. It was 15 all. And then they picked the right moment to really just run away with it. Just let that go.
Well,
they seem to do things with a bit of a smile, these two. Yeah, they're certainly enjoying themselves. Why not? They are in a pretty decent position. Past him and he'll put everything away. This all-out attack, this frontal assault really from Feng and Huang has worked a treat for them. Just to continue that narrative here on momentum, they have won 12 of the last 14 points. Oh, great reactions there from Feng. That's equally impressive from Jiang.
That
shot.
3-6.
Nice bit of slice on that one. Oh, not a good serve. Disappointing there for Wei.
7-3.
Now stuck in surge ahead, that 4-point lead. Out of the last 18. Not a good save, not a good serve. That's twice now that's happened to this pair of Jiang and Wei. Didn't help her cause there, Huang Dongping. Good reactions there, Wei, on the service return. And they've improved here, Jiang and Wei. Well, he rose high there, Feng. And generally, when he plays those winners, he's in a good space. But that time, couldn't get it over. The lead is now cut to 2. Just the 1 point in it, that one really, the sheer power of that, forced it over the net. Crowd, I sense, getting a little impatient. They want to move on to the Indonesians, who are on next. The men's singles final, and then the men's doubles final. Huang Dongping left that one and got that all wrong. This is the side, as I said, that doesn't work necessarily in favor of the players.
Service over, 10, 9.
Remember, there was a 5-point lead. It was 9-4. When we talk of shifts in momentum, they've won six of the last. They've won 6 points in a row, I should say, excuse me.
Service over, 10-all.
So 6 points in a row, very important to keep themselves in contention, but.
Service over, 11-10 in the ball.
It is Feng and Huang who take that lead, just a small one, into the interval here of the second game, having already won the first one. Well wide. Again with the drift.
Service over.
Just behind them. No, from
11
left to right.
All.
Doesn't help their cause. Okay, that noise building up here in the Astora.
12-11.
I think that's the first time they've taken the lead in this second game, and for some time now as well. Since it was 15-all in the first game.
Service over, 12-all.
Oh, disappointing there.
Service over.
From Jiang.
13.
Or Feng, excuse me.
Service over.
So Feng has 13, made amends there. Wide.
Service over, 14.
Just snatched at that
13.
One. Now just pointing, I think, to the umpire that he's got his knee there. I think it's grazing the floor, as you saw. Yeah, it's starting to pack out again here at the Astora Senayan with the two matches involving the Indonesians up next. Just a little graze there on his right knee. Doesn't look too serious, so we should be able to continue shortly. Getting a fair bit of strapping on that, which frankly, I'm not sure how comfortable that's going to be. Right on the joint as well. Well, we'll see with the mobility. Seen players often rip all that off later.
Play.
Jiang and Wei just in front.
15-13.
Now increase their lead to 2 points. The power he brings so far, he seems okay with the knee
14,
and the strapping
15.
On it. Very well placed. Got the tweener. Did he need to do that? Well, they look to be in control of that rally.
Sarasota, 16-14.
Feng and Huang. And they just seem to take their foot off the pedal a little bit.
Get ready quicker.
Huang's been told to move things along. Again, there's that little 2-point lead here that Jiang and Wei enjoy.
A
couple of times now.
14.
From Feng and four stars. Are we destined for yet another match that goes into three? It certainly looks that way.
18-14.
Well, they were looking so dominant, weren't they, earlier? Feng and Huang, they had that 5-point lead. 9-4 up. They pulled one back,
didn't
they?
19-14.
No, it was in. I thought that was just short, but it is another procession of points here.
Service over. 15-19.
It was 14-all, remember. They've won five in a row here. In a pretty quick time as well. Huang and Wei. Oh, excuse me, Jiang and Wei. And they now have five game points to play with.
20 game point, 15.
Well, that's one saved, but 16, they need something
20.
Akin to the run they had earlier in the previous game.
Game.
And Wei has won that point,
second,
which means
game,
we are going into a third.
Jiang and
Wei taking
Yassin.
The second game at 21-16.
One game all.
And this one is going the distance as well.
Twenty seconds. On board. Final game. Level. Play.
So, turned out to be probably a lot tighter than many would have imagined in this mixed doubles final.
Sarasota, one love.
That injury delay, the while he was getting treatment from Young Tur, he never really looked the same. They lost a procession of points after that.
Sir Silva, 1-2.
I just wonder whether he's distracting him in any way. Initial shot from Wei. Fantastic reaction from her.
3-2.
Happy with that. They just seem to be playing with a fair bit of joy. It's good to see Huang Dongping smiling and enjoying herself. Decent lead here for Feng and Huang again, like they had in the second game. That's quickly cut down. Haven't really been able to truly assert themselves. And again, you go back to the fact that they had a decent lead in the second game, 9-4, and they just lost their way. Yeah, that one, I think he just seemed a bit unsure of himself, Feng. Not really getting too many rallies at the moment. Oh, Wei's put that well, well wide.
So that. 6-5.
Well, she did well their way at the net. Face of determination.
Can you check? Thank you.
Oh, wants a little bit more white.
Thank you. Serve 7-6.
Now, can someone try to grab this match, this game, by the scruff of its neck, start to assert themselves and put on a run? Or is this going to be one of those that just goes back and forth?
8-6. His fourth call, too high.
Having not had any service faults.
7-9.
For the preceding two matches, we've now had, I think, three or four here. It didn't help. I think that Feng was just blocking Huang Dongping there. That's well out. Almost going slightly left to right.
9-0.
Behind Wei Jiang. Nicely done by Jiang, right between the two players.
10-9.
He took that well.
Wait.
Just in front here. Long Australia, 29 shots in this game. From Feng was an effective one. Wonderful initially, look at that, he loves it, fun.
11-10, in the ball, check-in.
He takes the lead with his partner Huang Dongping, 11-10 in game three. Look at this. On his haunches there. And the despairing dive of Jiang, not enough.
20 seconds. 20 seconds. Feng. Huang. Eleven, 10. Play.
Now it's Feng and Huang who've got this slender 2-point lead. They've swapped ends as well.
Serves over. 11-12.
Well, that was ruthlessly put away by Feng. 13-11. We're back on the flick serve. Excellent.
From Jiang. 12-13. Thank you.
There's that crowd again. They want to move on to the main event as far as they're concerned. By the way, just occurred to me to say, well, that was the first game dropped by Feng and Huang in this tournament. Second game, so
14-13.
Slightly uncharted territory in that sense. Feng and Huang have that 1-point lead now. That's well wide.
14-all. Sarasota, 15-14.
Yes, very similar to what we saw earlier in this game. It is tight. There is no... No player here able to assert themselves yet. Belichick's going out. It is.
Service over. 15-all.
Yeah, it was a decent dive with it from Feng, but all in vain.
Thank you.
They know what they want to see, and they'll get it fairly soon.
Thank you.
Taking some time to make sure everything is dried off.
Play.
Lovely from Jiang.
16-15.
Rolling back here.
16-all.
The noise just getting louder and louder here. On the ground, Feng was.
Service over, 17-16. Thank you.
Huang and Wei just in front. It's getting louder and louder in here.
Service over.
17-all. My word. Boy, do they need that.
18-17.
Now, in just in front. 18-17, Feng and Huang. They have the big tournament experience that the other two don't.
This
time the press clear.
One.
Again, a bit of a delay.
That is one call. Too high.
What a time for to happen. It was deemed too
Service
high.
Service over. 18-19.
Oh, they didn't like that one, did they? So taking some time now. Here's Wei. That gives them game points and match points. Championship points.
20
for Feng
match
and
point 18.
A long chat of what they'll do for this last point. Now, first of two match points perhaps. Huang don't pick this up. Oh dear, what a time to do that. Problems have we seen with the
19,
serve of this match alone?
20.
1 point saved. Still got another chance here. It's another service issue that leads to the title here. Delight for Feng, who wins his first ever title on the BWF World Tour after two runner-up finishes at the Denmark Open and the Halle Open with Huang Dongping. This relatively new pair comes together to win the Indonesia Masters. And it could be the start of something new and fresh here.
Match won by Feng Yanche and Huang Dongping.
Talking of
21,
new pairs
15,
as well. Well, also,
16,
we've got to give plenty of credit
21,
to Jiang Tenpeng and Wei Yashin because they also played their part. But it's Jiang Tenpeng and, sorry, it's Feng Yanche and Huang Dongping who beat the qualifiers. Actually, that's also impressive. Jiang Tenpeng and Wei Yashin, 21-15. 16-21, 21-19 to win this title. As Huang Dongping can add this to all the others that she has. 8 titles on the World Tour. 7 of them have come in mixed double. This is now 8. Last one being the career Masters with Huang Yinliu. We've had lots of runner-up finishes in the Singapore Open, Denmark Open, Halle Open and India Open of 2023. So she breaks a run of four finals without a winner's medal.
For mixed double category for DAIHATSU Indonesia Masters 2023. Okay, for Huang Dongping, you're an Olympic champion and now you win this title with your new partner. How do you explain your winning experience with him?
Saya sangat menyukai bertanding di Istora ini. Bisa menang di Istora dengan penonton yang sangat ramai. Dengan antusiasmenya yang luar biasa, saya sangat menikmati pertandingan hari ini.
So they are really happy. Win in the crowd like Indonesian crowds in Istora Senayan. And one more questions. What do you feel now you play with Huang Dongping? And you won on your first final as well. And How do you think about your opponents, Jiang Chenpang and Wei Xiaxin?
首先我是第二次参加印尼的比赛，但是第一次进入决赛，今天对手也是跟我们同批一样的队友，所以说他们有非常好的表现在一站比赛，所以说我在这个场地上面尽可能发挥出自己的所有水平，所以说打得非常尽兴。
Saya sangat menyukai juga environment di sini dengan penonton yang luar biasa. Dan untuk opponent-nya karena memang teman satu tim jadi mereka udah saling kenal ya. Tapi satu yang tadi aku lupa dari Huang Tongping, Indonesia adalah salah satu tempat favorit dia untuk bermain di sini.
Congratulations.
Well, they get a good reception, don't they? Feng Yanta and Huang Dongping. Look at that. I'll tell you what a time to serve into the net. That followed, I think, a poor serve from the previous point. Absolute delight. His first ever title. He's never going to forget that, especially at a venue like this. Oh, look at that from Feng. No injury issue there now, is it? For Wang Yiliu, she won the title here in 2020 with Huang Dongping. Huang Dongping won the title here with Wang Yiliu. And she also won the Indonesia Open here in 2019. So it's been a fairly happy hunting ground for her. Excuse me, she was a runner-up in 2020, actually, just correct myself, losing the title to Wei and Huang Yachong. So first time that she's won the title of the Indonesia Masters. But you feel there's a lot more to come from the runners-up today. In Jiang Chenpang and Wei Yaxin. Maybe this is the new pair to look out for as well. The former favorite here, Liliana Natsu, coming to present the awards. Another superstar of Indonesian badminton. Olympic gold medalist, mixed doubles of 2016. And yeah, these guys certainly look forward to look at her and see just how effective she was. Totoyama in particular. this one to get the fans excited. Coming up, it's a men's singles final, an all-Indonesian affair. The 14th, Jonathan Christie takes on Chika Ora Dwi Wardoyo. So, fourth match in our day of finals is now the men's singles. And it's one that will get everyone excited here because it's an all-Indonesian affair. Fourth seeded Jonathan Christie takes on Chika Ora Dwi Wardoyo. This is their path to the final, and it's the first